Close the table and open the Reclassify tool. Set the input raster to veg density and the reclass field to density 96. Change the new value to 1 for C and the rest to 0. Including no data. Name the output dense trees. Run the tool.